Hey there guys, SlyFox Kenyo here with the next episode of Thumper. So I know it's been a bit since we played this, but we got into level 5. So, let's continue right on. Sorry that I'm eating. But for those of you that didn't see my last video, I'm a little bit ill. And so, I'm going to try to keep eating things and drinking things to keep my stamina up while I'm doing stuff. Oh, this is a boss fight. Okay. Oh, that's trippy. That's awesome. I like you. You look cool. Ow. Ow. Totally didn't pay attention to see that coming. So we're already 6. My reaction time's gonna be a little slow. Probably not the best time to be playing Thumper, but it also means that you guys can laugh at me for fucking up. Because I'm going to do it a lot, as you can obviously tell. There we go. It's 1 out of 4. Let's not screw this next one up. I was still in time. Wow. So we got the first one. Can we do the second one now without screwing it up? Apparently not. And like, there's no audio there, so I can't. There's no rhythm. There is audio, but it's not like a nice pounding beat like I'm used to. So it's very hard to get. Alright, got it somehow. And I got my shell back. So they're allowing you to screw up, which is good, because I'm screwing up a lot. God, that guy's weird. Oh, totally hit that. Whatever. Totally hit that. Just saying. Totally hit you. Whatever. It's cool. Bullshit, didn't miss that. Didn't miss it. I didn't miss that! Jesus Christ! Fuck you! Just fuck off. Now I remember why I took a small break from this game. It was driving me insane. Whatever. It's okay. I didn't miss it! I didn't miss it! I'm hitting space and the left freaking at the same time! Bah! This level isn't that complicated. Why am I sucking at life? Jeepers creepers! Brr. Alright. I didn't miss, guys! I promise! Apparently I did, though. I mean, I'm sure the game is more accurate than I am, because the game is computer. Too soon. I'm hitting it! I am totally hitting it! It's a load of bull. Loadable. Can we get through one level of part 5, please? It's the first level of part 5. It's not that hard. It's not. Why am I sucking? Or... like, normally I one-shot these bosses, don't I? Maybe? I don't remember. Actually, I don't remember if I one-shot the mini bosses or not. But it's not that rough! Like, some of the patterns they throw at you for the other stuff is much worse. It's not that bad, just do it. Give me my shield. Oh, do I not get a shield? Well, okay then. Oh, you have to do it the first time. Okay, gotcha. Last one. Let's not fuck it up. Yay, I didn't fuck it up. Bitch. God damn, it wasn't that bad. Why was that so rough for me? God, that's disparaging. Oh, no time for coffee. Don't take your finger off spacebar, idiot. Don't take your finger off spacebar, idiot. Wow. I just didn't even see that coming. It was like, blah, 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 blah. I always miss the ups because I'm not expecting them. I suck. I hit up! Why did I have to die that close to the end? Shit. It's okay. Oh, there wasn't a beat there. Oops, I shouldn't have dropped. Sorry that I'm not talking much, guys. I really have to concentrate on this. Whew! That was rough. R-U-F-F, rough. I missed the down, but hey, I got the level. Nope, didn't get to that one. Oh, whack! Right into the wall at the beginning. I got through a level! Yeah. Well, I suck. Okay, oh god damn it. Go away! Go away! Thank you for going away. They're not taking it easy on you with these combos, they're rough. I know I'm using the word rough a lot, but that's all I can think of. They're difficult. They're hard. They're not easy. And I was off time. Jesus! I was scratching my nose, dude! You didn't have to set the level right there. Totally hit down. Actually, no, I totally hit up. That's why I screwed that one up. Better on that one. Boom! Fuck. Move! I tried to move! Alright, well, hold on. We're on the next line anyway, so we're gonna end this episode here. Alright, so we went a little bit further than I thought we were going to. That first level just took me a while to get back into the groove. Holy cow. But thank you all very much for watching this episode of Thumper. We're still gonna keep going on. We're gonna get through this as much as it's gonna start pissing me off because of the screwiness of it. Just that. But we are gonna keep moving forward. Remember, charity live stream coming up Saturday, 2:11 to 2:12. We're doing an overnight live stream starting at 9 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. We're giving away a $50 Steam gift card, maybe two $50 Steam gift cards, but it's a charity live stream we're giving out to the American Civil Liberties Union. But you have a chance to win something of your own just for showing up. So don't forget, Saturday, live stream. Otherwise, thank you all very much for watching. And remember, through gaming, we can change the world. Sly Fox out.